here, metal is crystallizing in BCC lattice. With edge length, that means A is given 3.04 angstrom units, asking for volume. Whatever be the unit cell of a cubic system, that may be simple cube, face-centered cube, or edge-centered, face-centered, body-centered, or simple cube. The volume of unit cell, what is the formula? For a cubic system, A cube. So, see the solution for 11th question. Volume of unit cell, because the given one cubic system, whatever it may be, whether it is FCC, BCC, or simple cube, formula is A cube. But here options are in centimeter cube. That's why let us convert the edge length from angstrom units into centimeters. So here edge length A value is given as 3.04 angstrom units. One angstrom unit equal to how much in centimeters? 10 power minus 8 centimeters. So its value 3.04 into 10 power minus 8 centimeters. One angstrom unit is equal to 10 power minus 10 meters or 10 power minus 8 centimeters. As the options are in centimeter cube, I have converted the given angstrom unit's value into centimeters. Now asking for volume. Volume of unit cell, that means cubic system, equals to A cube. A cube means 3.04 into 10 power minus 8 centimeters whole cube. That means 3 cube. It is nearly 3. Nearly 3 means, so let us calculate the rough value. It is nearly 3. 3 cube means 27 into 10 power minus 8 into 3. 10 power minus 24 centimeters cube. That means rough value is 24 into 10 power minus 24. We can write 27 into 10 power minus 24 as 2.7 into 10 power minus 23. Check the value which is nearer to this 2.7 into 10 power minus 23. See these values all. Which option lies nearly to this value? This one. So answer is 2.81 into 10 power minus 23 centimeter cube. So this is the solution for question number 11.